Other than that, I'm not seeing any evidence of the speed force in his system.
We don't even have proof that he's a speedster, much less from another Earth.
Not necessarily.
What does that mean?
Jay doesn't know this, but while I was testing his heart rate, blood pressure, and motor responses, I also measured his autonomic reactions while we were talking. And he passed it.
What if he's not a good guy, and he just wants to find our weaknesses? Keep running tests, see what else you can find out.